Before going to the video, please subscribe and click the bell icon for more updates.
For a fast bowler, a good seam presentation gives a lot of values. To develop the good seam presentation, what you have to do is hold the ball like that tightly with your non-bowling arm and hold the seam nicely, and what you have to do is rotate it towards you and get the feel in your fingers. When you are doing that, you're holding the ball too tight, and what you're doing, you're rotating it towards you, so you are feeling the seam nicely on the fingers here. So if you do that, what will happen, you'll get a good feel on the seam. Practice that more times and practice just flicking the ball upwards, so you can feel the difference and you'll get a good feel on presenting the seam. Okay, so to develop this, keep practicing the small drill, but it looks very small, but you have to do it. Whenever you are sitting in home or anywhere, you can have a good cricket ball in your hands and you can practice this drill and you can feel a good difference while bowling. Okay, so like this, we are going to update regular videos. To get the regular updates, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching.